With the NBA here on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony with Doris Burke on our sideline. The New York Knicks come into this one after a win against Phoenix. And they pulled off a three-point win in that one. Too close for comfort, but they'll take it.
And no doubt in my mind, the overriding factor in that game was their huge edge on the backboard.
Yeah, the level of energy they had, guys, in the win wasn't matched by their opponents. And that rebounding difference, I think, was indicative of that.
And now the Golden State Warriors starters. It's the Splash Brothers, Curry and Thompson at the guard spots. Green is out there with Durant, and it's Pachulia in at the five down low. Steph Curry does so many things well, Clark, on the floor, but one area he had struggled with was turning the ball over.
Yeah, and after a slow start, Kevin, to the year in the turnover department, Curry was able to slowly right the ship.
And here is Durant. He had a 27-point outing in their last game against Philadelphia.
And don't forget about his playmaking in that game, either. I mean, he did a great job of attacking the team and creating opportunities for both himself and his teammates.
Full 24-second shot clock. Thompson against Hardaway. Back to Thompson. They swipe it. And here we go with Anthony running it up the court.
Wow, that's smooth.
That's why we and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks. He makes it look fun and easy.
And Curry and his turnovers last year, a lot of it might have been getting used to a new system. But you can see he's also tightened up his play to reduce the giveaway.
Now Hardaway after the missed three from Stephen Curry. Curry against Anthony. Lock at six. This one for three. A shot, no good. And it's the Warriors taking it the other way.
You know, Curry knew turnovers were a problem. How about his mom even instituted a fine on him? And so anytime he has more than three in a game, he owes his mom $100 per turnover.
And the Warriors with possession here, following the score by New York. Dishes it to Pachulia. A shot by Thompson, and no one's around. Plenty of room to knock down the shot. New York's gone 0-2 from deep here. Outside Anthony. Here's the dish to Noah. Back to Anthony. The three. Oh, he got hacked on the three-pointer. Go ahead to the line.
And right before Carmelo went down with the injury last season, it seemed like he had added the fadeaway to his game. Molded a little bit after Dirk Nowitzki.
The Knicks shooting their first free throws here for the night.
And team free throw numbers really about as good as you could ask for. Around 80% on the season.
Really, guys, it's just come together for them at the charity stripe this season. I mean, the confidence is there, and so too are the results.
Carmelo's reasoning was that he had been burned enough by Dirk's fadeaway, he had to adapt.
That's a great fadeaway to borrow from, for sure. I mean, Melo already has a mid-range game, terrific mid-range game. This shot makes that even deadlier.
Here's Hardaway. After the main shot from Klay Thompson. Down low. Here's Porzingis. And again, it's the Knicks missing.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
Thompson for three. Does not find the mark. He's made two and missed one now. Outside Anthony. Pass to deep. Outside Hardaway. It's rebounded by Golden State. They're coming off that win against Philadelphia.
And they ran their offense nearly to perfection from that one. Very few possessions were wasted.
Yeah, they put the mute button on them that time. I mean, in front of a hostile crowd, they never let the fans get burned. They silenced them over and over again with big, timely shots.
Green kicks to Curry. Launches a three. It's rebounded by Noah. Nets are gone, just two of seven so far. A little bit of a slow start for them. Hardaway with it. And Curry picks him up defensively. Here's Porzingis, and he jams it with authority.
And that kind of defense ain't gonna get it done.
We don't see those kinds of dunks out of him all the time, but we know he's got it in him.
There's no doubt about that, fellas. I mean, the more finishes like that he gets, the more his confidence will grow.
Thompson misses. The Knicks have gotten 3 of 8 shots to fall for them here in the first quarter. Anthony on the wing, guarded by Green. Mr. Porzingis takes a three. That's good. Porzingis has got his third basket of the night right there.
He's having quite the quarter here, guys. I mean, shooting the ball extremely well.
Hey, guys, Porzingis was almost a rookie last season, but he opted to pull out of the foreign entry and wait a year for this past summer's draft. Seems to have worked out for him as far as how his draft stock has changed.
JaVale McGee's checked in for Golden State. Durant dishes to Thompson. Fade away. That one goes. Count. Thompson's got 6.
Great shot. Had the fade back, but he still managed to drain.
For New York, they've gone 4 for 9 from the field to start this game off. Anthony with it. No luck. Good D by Thompson. The Warriors trailing. It's stolen by Anthony. And now the fast break. Anthony with the ball. And here's a look at some of the most multi-dimensional players in the NBA. Not only can they pass, they can pull it up, the highest scoring point guards this season. Second, Stephen Curry.
And this is a group of guys who have that uncanny knack to simply score and put points up while they find ways to get the rest of the team involved. Really, the complete package.
And to me, that's what makes them so special. I mean, they don't have one way to punish you offensively. They've got several. You want your point guard to be the most versatile player on the squad, and these guys are.
The Knicks making a switch here. O'Quinn's checked in. And then for Golden State, Andre Iguodala. He's checked in for Draymond Green. Young comes in for Thompson. And it's Livingston in for Steph Curry. Now let's find out what head coach Steve Kerr had to say to Doris Burke. Doris?
He said a big part of this game will depend on how well they can slow down Carmelo Anthony. He added, with his size and shooting ability, he can score inside and out. We're going to try a couple different coverages and show him different looks over the course of the game to try to keep him off balance. And guys, I guess we'll see how it works. Back to you.
And as always, Doris, thank you. Courtney Lee, he's checked in for Tim Hardaway Jr. The Warriors also with a sub. Caspi's checked in. There's the screen. Here's Livingston. No good on the shot. A bit long that time.
You're not ready. You just got to shake off a miss like that.
Passes it to D. Outside Anthony. McCree. Rebound by Caspi.
The shooting numbers just aren't there yet in the quarter.
Iguodala against Lee. Young in the corner. And again, it's the Warriors missing.
Hey, guys, one thing that we were treated with last year was Steve Kerr's great quotability in post-game interviews and pressers. He said all the right things and deflected praise like a coach who had done it for many years.
Here is Livingston coming off a stellar performance against Philadelphia. Back to Iguodala. McGee is screened beyond the arc. And out of bounds as the Knicks gain possession.
Looking now at some numbers for Livingston. How last month turned out for him, he's averaging 8 points, 3 assists, and 3 rebounds. And you look at those numbers, not bad. But, guys, I think he can do better, and he knows it.
And he has high expectations for himself as well, guys. But he just hasn't delivered fully on his potential yet.
Now here's Anthony. 5 points in the game. And Kerr is so good with the media because, Greg, he was a media member of himself for so long. You know that as well as anybody. Clark, I don't think he ever tried his hand at broadcasting, though. I can't see him doing that.
Yeah,
you?
Right,
I know.
Right, right. He probably just drone on as a broadcaster. Yeah. Rarely contribute anything of note. Some guys have what it takes to call games, and Steve just doesn't quite scratch me as that kind of guy.
No. Here's Anthony. The Warriors making the shot to the paint. O'Quinn against Porzingis.